Guys, Brickman 91 here, and today we are going to be building the Catamaran from the Technic Racing Yacht Set 42074. I just took the yacht apart, and we'll do a speed build on the Catamaran, so let's get into it.
Thank you.
guys, we got her all done. Here it is. You can see it's got the wheels as well, so it rolls nicely. The rudder in the back moves. There's no steering wheel or anything, but it just moves like that. And then also there's a hand crank for the sail again, which will articulate back and forth. We'll just keep recycling through the process, which is pretty neat. Alright, here's a quick look at it, just from all the angles. Pretty cool, this is the Catamaran. Pretty neat. The rudder in the back there. Like I said, the sail moves, show you from this angle. Pretty awesome. Yeah, cool little build. Pretty awesome, you get two builds out of the model. For $40, that's a pretty good price. I think it's $32.99 everywhere else, but I really like the model, like the colors a lot, so pretty cool. Both builds are neat as well, so can't beat that, really. But yeah, so thank you guys for watching the video, and stay tuned for the next one.